If there was music in hell, I believe there would be one song playing on repeat. A song by Frank Sinatra, "I Did It My Way." It is written that there is a way that seems right to a man, but his end is death. Proverbs 14:12. This is the death of the soul. Sin feels good. All kinds of sin. Pride is like a drug. Anger is satisfying to unleash. Lust and greed are cancers that grow in a man's mind and soul. To go against these sins goes against everything that is natural to a man. And our way is always the way of sin. That is the way of men. It is written that there is none that understands, and no one seeks after God. Romans 3:11. All throughout the history of mankind, people have tried to do things against the will of God, and it leads to nothing but death and suffering. But the suffering and pain on this earth is no comparison to what the children of Satan will experience. Many preachers and evangelicals are despised for preaching hellfire. An ignorant person thinks this is a message of hate, but on the contrary, it's the most loving message there is, truth. The inspired word of our Lord tells us that the fear of God is the beginning of knowledge, and the knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. Proverbs 9:10. We can submit to the will of God by growing a healthy fear for Him, as you should fear a burning fire or the edge of a building. A fear for God will lead to actions that are wise for your soul, as fear for fire or the edge of a building will lead to wise actions for your body. Or, of course, you can reject Him and join the masses of people who would rather enjoy their sin now and sing along with the soundtrack of hell. I did it my way. When there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried. Had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say.
Yes, it was.